yung mga kapatid nating Moro nandito. Moro na ba? Marami na. Mabuhay ang Moro. Matusa tayo. Saka na magpatayang tayo, nalungko na. And then I said, for as long as I be president, there will be no one. We will always talk. And tomorrow, we will unite the country. Nasabi ko kaya ako ng ating bandera. Alam mo kasi, brothers and sisters, tomorrow people, pumirma rin ang mga minuno nito. Kaya ako sabi ko, nakaganoon ko, we must remain one nation. But we will have a government that will be responsive to all. Wala akong pakialam. Basta all is all. Tabla tayo. Like in Davao, meron akong deputy mayor for the Maranao, meron akong deputy mayor for the Tausog, deputy mayor for the Sama, deputy mayor for the Badyaw. Usap. Walang gulo, walang awal. Noon, kasi may Marilang may kukukan, ito mo talaga ang gulo. But I am asking my Moro brothers, keep your peace. Let us work together. We will not fight, but we will kill to one another. I can only give you my toil at umitin ko, mga kababayan ko. It would be a clean government in which di ako maghintay third year pag-umpisa ko.
Ladies and gentlemen, ang ating Pangulo, Rodrigo Duterte! If you'd like to follow me, it's not really one of them. Vice Mayor and Councilors to join me in the campaign. Ben Sandler, may I back on stage?